in the year 1925, and this is Baby Margie being held by Grandma. And there's Hilda kissing her and Grandpa. We're now in Atlantic City, where many of the pictures take place. Hazel on the left, I think it was Hilda on the right. Grandma and Aunt and you, Mom, and here's Aunt Hortense. And this looks like Warren. With Grandpa. And his nurse. And now we have Margie. And Warren, the first two grandchildren. And now we have Daddy holding Margie's hand. And the three of you, Mom. Now, probably 1928. Oh, and there's Grandma and Grandpa's dog, Whoopi. With you holding Warren. And this seems to be on the lawn of your Pelham Road house in Germantown. Grandpa and Daddy in their riding outfits. How they loved riding horseback. In Atlantic City with Warren in the coach and Francis Rappaport, his aunt. I think Margie got tired of having her picture taken. Played a big part in the lives of the Pearlman family. This is Aunt Hortense and Uncle Harold. With you in the middle, Mom. Held by his mother, and now on the boardwalk in Atlantic City. And Hortense and Francis. Grandpa, whom we thank dearly for all of the pictures on this tape. In front, Hazel in the fur coat, I believe. Uncle Harold holding Warren. I do believe this is me, Pat, as an infant. Of your Pelham Roadhouse in Germantown. And Hazel. Daddy, Hilda, and Grandpa. This is an exciting part of the tape. How many children get to see their parents on their honeymoon? This is you and Daddy on your honeymoon, going to Havana. Of the two of you are just great. This was in 1928, January 1st, you were married, 1928. Outfit. You and Daddy. This is now back in Germantown. You'll recognize these people, we don't. his horse in Valley Green in Germantown. And you, Mom? And now these are pictures of Camp Accomack. Grandma and Grandpa were visiting Hilda and Hazel. Hilda on the right. Camp Accomack was in Maine. Hazel. Sneaking chewing gum from the car. Valley Green again. And this was your home on Pelham Road in Germantown. How we loved to go there Thursday nights for dinner, when Grandma and Grandpa had the whole family for dinner every Thursday night. And this is me, Pat, born in 1928. With Grandma. And Grandpa, of course. My sister, Aunt Jenny, and her husband, David Weinstein. Like great fun. Seems to be a trip to Florida or Havana. this ship is a famous person. Let's see if you recognize him. He's the one. Al Jolson. This is Rittenhouse Square in Philadelphia. And whoever took these pictures had the camera upside down. People did not really walk backwards in those days. We believe this is Warren in the coach. Holding Warren, Uncle Harold, and of course Margie and Daddy. Warren. This could all have been that same trip. We're not sure. Possibly still your honeymoon. This is Hazel and her friend Phil Gabriel. Margie and Pat. City, and this is Warren. Margie and Pat. Playing at Grandma's house, Grandma and Grandpa's house. This is Nancy Goldburgh. Who was born in 1931. And this is Sunny. The first pictures we have of Sunny. Sonny and Nancy. This is a bit confusing. Things are out of sequence. But we're sure you'll know your children and your nieces and nephews. We don't know whose house this is. Atlantic City in 1928. Warren. And Anne Hortense holding him. Uncle Hal, we don't know who that other person is, Mom. The Goldburghs and the Pearlmans. Baby Nancy. Her proud mom. And now we have Margie, Warren, and baby Pat. The lawn, I believe, of in Germantown on Pelham Road. We think that's me. Warren and Margie. You were quite an athlete, Mom. Daddy, too. And Pat. It looks as though we each had a nurse. I can't believe it. Margie, Warren, and Pat, I think. That was Walter, we believe, and his wife. And Hazel. Hilda. And Warren, Margie, and Pat. This seems to be Janet and Evie Friedman and their mother. It's a birthday party for Margie at our house on Elkins Avenue and York Road in Elkins Park. Daddy's holding Sonny, who was born in 1932. Janet Friedman Post and Evie Friedman Craft in those pictures. Maybe you'll recognize a lot of others. Looks like Warren as a baby in Atlantic City. And Grandpa. And Daddy and Margie. This is Frances Rappaport, Uncle Harold's sister. Margie and Warren. Picture of Uncle Walter on the left, and I guess Aunt Rosalind and perhaps their daughter. Thank you. time Grandma ever went in the ocean. Children, Margie and Warren are surely the stars of this show. I'm sorry we don't recognize this man and this woman. Shipboard. Perhaps more honeymoon pictures or another trip. Brings back fond memories. And this is Sunny as a baby. This was Warren's party. And there's his sister Nancy. Margie, this we believe was Margie's party. Margie had her arm in a sling at that point. Well, maybe it was still Warren's. Nancy and Warren in Atlantic City. was Sarah Goldburgh, Uncle Harold's mother. This is now 1934 at Camp Accomack when the family was visiting Margie. Actually, Margie, Hazel, and Hilda. Family's visiting Marjorie. That was Hazel and Bobby. Bobby, Hazel. And now we believe this is Barbara Moos Rose as an infant, held by Grandma. Sonny and Daddy. And all the Silmores visiting Grandma and Grandpa in their home on Cedar Road in Elkins Park. Guess who? Warren and Nancy. Grandma Goldburgh and Francis Rappaport. Sonny and Nancy. In Atlantic City. The Silmores and the Goldburghs. This is Barbara Moos. At the Moos House on Shoemaker Road in Elkins Park. With her parents, Hazel and Bobby. Now 1937 and this is Camp Watito, where Margie and I spent a summer the first year the camp was in existence. On horseback because I was too scared to ride. And now Warren at Kennebec. Watito was in Beckett, Massachusetts, and then the grandma and grandpa went up to Maine to visit Warren at Kennebec. Person with the upside down camera. Here are many members of the family. Evelyn and Red Strauss. Grandma and Grandpa. Evelyn and Red Strauss. Aunt Jenny and her husband, David Weinstein, Uncle Walter and Aunt Rosalind, and Dave and Hilda Katz. Sorry I missed a few of those. Margie, Pat, and Sonny. Moos. And Sonny and Barbara. Thank you. apartment that Grandma had in Atlantic City, and now it's 1936 at Hilda and Dave's wedding in the garden on Cedar Road at the Cedar Road House in Elkins Park. And that's Dave and his brothers and his father. I think that was Nancy. Grandma and Grandpa, of course. Rabbi Woolsey officiated. And we believe Ellen, the youngest of the Moos children. Barbara, Pat and Sonny. And that was Barbara and Sally. First pictures we've had of Sally and Ellen, the whole Moos family. Barbara and Sally in Atlantic City with Grandma and Grandpa. Sunny at Camp Manitoma in Maine in 1939 or 1940, we believe. to Accomack, Grandma visiting Marjorie and Nancy. Was Grandma and Grandpa's house in Atlantic City that sadly Grandpa did not live to enjoy. And Dave's house on Sterling Road in Elkins Park. This is a birthday party at the Mooses. Margie, Hilda, Dave, Grandma, Mom, May Moos, Bobby's mother. That looks like Sally. Could be Ellen. Pictures of Barbara, Sally, and we will see Ellen in Atlantic City. Sunny. Back to the Moos home on Shoemaker Road. The year is 1940. That's Warren at Kennebec, the future Dr. Warren Pearlman Goldburgh. Thank you. currently visiting Pat at Trip Lake Camp in Maine. I won any swimming medals. Hope you did, Warren. And this is Florence Katz, Hilda and Dave's daughter. Her mother, Hilda. This is Jimmy and Johnny Sondheim at Florence's party. What a great birthday party. And Margie picking up their children. We hope you enjoyed this, Mom. We loved making this present for you.